Me. I gotta thank the Lord for the weed and the nicotine.